Hello, so let's answer now the problem. So here in the problem, we have four questions. So let's start with number one. In number one, we are asked, how many DNA fragments will we...